about anything, but in everything, by reverence, supplication. With thanksgiving, let your request be made known to God, and the peace of God which surpasses all understanding will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Whatever's true, whatever's just, whatever's honorable, whatever's pure, whatever's lovely, whatever is complete. If there is any excellence, if there is anything worthy of praise, think of these things. You have heard and seen and say how's it going? What you have learned and received and heard and seen. Practice these things. Philippians 4:4-9. God of peace will be with you. Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice. Thank you, God. Thank you for healing. Thank you, God, for your loving compassion, mercy. Helping us, helping one another. Know you, know. the entrance of our end. Give it all we've got. For all of us suffering, maybe quite a bit of doubt and pain, physical, emotional, psychological, all aspects of the human being. Let us give you our pain and ask for your healing grace, your healing grace, your healing grace, your healing grace. Oh, yeah. Because we believe and we know your name, Jesus Christ. Oh, let us be healed in your name. Let us be healed in your name. As we rejoice, as we rejoice, celebrate, sing, and dance. And if we need to cry, well, you'll cry with us, and I'll cry with you. We'll give it all to God. He'll comfort us. Yeah, yeah, he'll comfort us. Comfort us. I know this every day. So I practice rejoicing in God's word. The Lord is at hand. Oh yeah, the Lord is at hand. Oh yeah, may the Holy Spirit fill you now. Yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. In Jesus Christ's name I pray. Oh, I pray. I pray, amen, 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 amen.